all about.
A pleasant evening to everyone present here. I, Mohammed Amir, would like to extend a warm welcome to the esteemed guests and extraordinary people present here. It's a privilege to address such a vital topic that touches the lives of millions worldwide. Through our collective efforts, we aim to spark meaningful dialogue, promote inclusivity, and champion the rights and dignity of every person, regardless of their abilities. Together, let us strive to build a more inclusive and equitable society where everyone has the opportunity to thrive and fulfill their potential. Every child, regardless of their ability, deserves love, support, and opportunities to thrive in life. It is our collective responsibility to create inclusive environments where special needs children are embraced, celebrated, and empowered. Let us commit ourselves to fostering understanding, empathy, and acceptance. Let us advocate for accessible education, healthcare, and resources that enable these students to flourish. Together, let us build a future where every child, including those with special needs, can dream without limits and soar to unimaginable heights. Thank you.
So guys, for one last time.
It is indeed an honor that Allah bestowed.
Let's see which kid is lucky for his parents today. Okay, sir, here. Yeah. Let's read it. Sir, are you coming? Yeah.